Alrighty. Just making sure everything's working. Okay, on main thing it's saying it's working. Audio input is saying it's working for my microphone. And that. Okay, I think the only thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn down the output bit on my OBS a bit, just turning down the game slightly. There. I'll just keep an eye on it and see. Okay, but with that, I think we're good. One last check here just to ensure the stream is working. Seems to be working. Okay. But anyways, hello everybody. And yeah, we're playing Just Cause. I had originally wanted to play what was it? Dynasty Warriors Empires, but it wouldn't even boot. So went with this instead after flipping a coin. Because it was torn between this and something else I have installed that I've been meaning to play on my own time. But this won the coin flip, so. Is there something over here? So yeah, I guess this will just be me blowing stuff up and looking for collectibles. Really don't know what else it'll be. It could be, so. Oh, there's something over here? No. Hang on. I saw a third par. Fourth. Ah. For the glory of Panau. Keep looking for stuff. I'm keeping an eye on the Wi-Fi bar in the corner that tells you how close you are to stuff. Going this way. Oh dear. How did you know it was me? I'm nowhere near it. Okay, well. I was mostly just wanting to discover this for more quick travel points, so let's just get the hell out of Dodge. Oh. button.
To communicate now, Ponce.
Getting the hell out of Dodge. I'm actually gonna mark that. I wanna at least mark it. Mark it on the map before I go do the boat race that I'm aiming for. I'm not going to explore it, but hey, it's one more travel point, so. Okay, it's just a town. Okay. Okay, I think that'll make them lose me. There we go. Aha, victory. That happened. That was, I'm only half certain that was how it was supposed to go, but it worked. I suppose you could have, like, run around the outside, but where's the point in that? 6. Oh, I probably wasted more time than I saved. Than I earned, rather. Alright, speed up. Okay, I'm not jumping the hill. I'm not jumping the hill. Alright, I don't think I need to do any more jumps. Set of rings. A bunch of money. Yeah. Might as well get rid of this. Ah, there it is. Just grab the little collectible while I'm here. Any races? Ooh. There, so I need to go to... I can go to that, actually.
Another box of revolutionary goodies. Thank you.
Extract me to here, please. There we go.
Here we are.
There we go. Time for another race. Cause that's what I want to do. I want to at least do a couple of these before I start running around blowing stuff up. But considering where it is, I think I'll grab the black box in the middle of the ocean first. It's either in the middle of the bridge or the middle of the river. And considering I'm not seeing it pop up. River it is. Should be over here somewhere. It should be around here, according to the thing. Unless I missed it and it was up top. I just missed it and it was up there. Oh well. Or is it like on the floor here? No. not see it, and I'm not that fussy about trying to find it, honestly. Well, let's go grab that. All right, well.
Reports of violence in the sector. Respond to site immediately.
And then let's just drive off. Where is the vehicle? There we go, off we go. Okay. Restart from checkpoint. Try this again. Aha. Yes. I'm not under attack. Awesome. Right, I forgot those are stupidly loud. Settings, audio. Let's just turn that down. See if that stops the, like, circles from being explosively loud on the thing. Better.
Was aiming for the...
Oh, I just turned some guy into a smear. Not intentional. Oh, restart from checkpoint. Okay. We're going straight into a military thing. Got it. Ah, there it is. Go. There we go. There we go. Might have to steal another vehicle. Okay. Alright, let's not drive through the thing. Let's drive around it. I am bad at video games. Yet I choose to play them anyway. That's what we were supposed to do, is just go around it, and I was just dumb and decided to charge. Yeah, my vehicle is in much better condition than it was last time. And I have more time. Going. Bob and weave, bob and weave. That happened, okay. I think I'm still gonna get it done though. I'm not on fire or anything. So, shouldn't be exploding anytime soon. My vehicle control is out of whack though. Good. Anything nearby that I can do? What's that? Ooh. That's a thing. That's also a thing. I guess I can try to do this. Let's try to finish that. Because why not? Let's do some chaos. Oh, wait, hang on. I saw a thing.
Enemy sighted! All available units advance!
Sprint for this! Sprint for the box! Sprint for the box! Generator as well. There we go. Let's do some smashings. There we go. Grab that. Drop down there. There's another heal over there. Murder all of them. Oh, there's a thing down there. Here or is it farther away? No, it's over here. Or is it over here? Ah, I see it. This is not the last thing. There's like one more item I need to blow up. That caught me on the ceiling there.
We got a positive. Send backup.
Okay, I have no more items to collect here, I think. It's just I need to find what's like the two things I missed blowing up. Two things I missed exploding. Oh, did I miss the power box for that thing? Probably. That's an antenna, so there should be an electrical box near it. Which I don't think I just, which I think is what I didn't destroy. See where it is. So I think what I'm gonna do is not that, because I want these, right? So let's do that and then have it drop and then get dropped off there. Extract down to there
and I can kind of like sprint down there and actually fill out the map a bit.
Okay, that's like 5 kilometers away. That's not. Okay. Give me 1 second. I need to show my cat that she has food. You have food, cat. Seriously, why are you so needy on the days when I'm doing things?
Whoa, too close for comfort.
Let's take care of. Take care of the colonel. And, that, while we're at it, just throw down 2 of those for good measure. Off I go. Zone. Oh dear. Don't stop. Might as well just call in a vehicle. Vehicles. They're like all the other options. You know what? When I buy a vehicle, this is what I buy, so might as well grab that. There we go. And I purchased my motorcycle. Zoom. Just go along the road, passing by everyone. Going forward. Are we passing by closer to that thing to trigger it? No, it seems not. Well, that was embarrassing. Let's heal up a bit, and we might as well go add that thing to the map while we're here. Okay, let's not. Cat, no. I'm doing a thing. I'm not at your beck and call all the time. If you want to come up here, you can come up, Giddy. Hello. My cat is now up on the desk. Meow. There we go. Start this. Where's my vehicle? Ooh. Now we're just going backwards along this route. Oop. Goodbye, sir. Missy. Well, that's a razor. Really messy. That was embarrassing. Straight off the cliff. Actually, sitting on the side of the road is just the better option for getting through these. Oh. Trying to not get absolutely curb stomped here. Stunt driver points, I don't know what they're for, but presumably with 360 they were for achievements or something. There we go, right next to the finish. Zone! And that literally took us right back to the beginning, ugh. Extract to the only other thing that I actually hit there. Far away from that base. Grab and yeet. Be able to get over there with just the flight. I can see the tree models moving. That is a military base. There we go. But yeah, that is a military thing. Let's just mark it. They apparently got a kill somehow. Don't know how. Let's just save just in case, because I'm paranoid. I am paranoid. I already saved it. Okay. Cool. Oh dear.
No.
Successful. I'm just trying not to fall off. I don't want to restart this one. Might as well explore this island a bit. Okay. keep jumping. Do that. Okay, there we go. What the game? Why is it doing that? It's just not letting me parachute. Is this like the height? Does this mountain hit the height limit or something? No, okay. That hill was just a dick. Got it. Oh. Oh, it's one of those. Well, then let's do that first. Aw, man. Dang. Continue game. Kind of stinks, but not that big a deal. As a matter of fact, though, I think what I want to do is actually get the remainder of the missions done here. So I think that's what I want to do is get like as many of the remainder of the faction missions done as I can. No, this one. That'll be my goal.
Here we are.
At this point, I have begun to ignore her because she is just wanting attention or for me to go lay in bed so I can warm it up for her. And I'm not doing either. Grade max health. Might as well grab these while I'm here. Throw stuff onto these. Let's grab whatever item is around here that it's telling me is grabbable. Is it over here? Ah, yes. There we go. Alright, I yeet off into the distance. There is the phone. There we go. Just blew it all up.
It is a glorious fact that the Reaper's ranks are growing, but we need to feed our young recruits. We have word of a truck of canned food headed towards a government army base. Can you help us fill the bellies of our young revolutionaries?
What am I being given? Oh, now for my SMG. Cool. Minor problem. D A X.
Just make sure the provisions don't drop off.
Need directions, please. I think the implication is you can't really die during this. My cat be complaining. No, she knows this happens every single week, consistently, but she still acts like a surprise. Okay, so yeah, just your main goal is to not drop anything, and they're not really capable of properly hurting you. Oh. Hello, sir. He's been reduced to a blood splatter. Oh.
Be careful! Don't drop the crates!
Lost one. At least three crates must be delivered. Yeah, okay, I only lost one. I should be fine. Only one crate was lost, I should be fine.
All units, we have reports of fire, sir. Report to location immediately.
Don't know why it's telling me to turn that way. Me to turn right for some reason. Oh no. Oh, the thing's going down, isn't it? It's not flaming, it's just slowing down significantly. There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh.
We'll fight with you, Scorpio.
We have hostiles in the area. Taking all available units.
There we go. I cause explosions. Where is another mission? There's a lot of them up on this mountain. Let's do the ones down here, and then I can grab the one up on the mountain. So let's grab that. So I grab that one. Let's wait until the thing fully goes down. I think I'm finding what's in orange, though, but... Extract to there, please.
Here we are.
Might as well go up. No, no, I should just proceed. There we go. Head towards the mission. It's probably going to involve whatever's on that island.
cliche. There is this little town who refuses to pay his due to me. Today, his monthly shipments are on the road in this area. Take them out and teach him a lesson, huh?
Okay, destruction. Got it. Oh, yay, more trick or explosives.
Good. Now get the message through to him. One fan at a time.
This is not that hard. Take down, please, just die. Well, where is the next mission? Might as well take this ride. Go before it kills me. Oh, there's a Nope, it's more worth it to do that. No! I was trying to get the gas pipe. It's a new game. Pout. Where did it drop me is the better question. Oh. Well, since we're here, we can kind of look for the remaining 9% of this place. I'm assuming it's collectibles. There's at least one more collectible in here. There's at least one more thing to collect in here. Okay, there's either one thing I haven't blown up, or there's one more collectible. Considering I'm not getting the marker, I'm going to assume it is, in fact, a thing I haven't exploded. No, I can't find it. Whatever. Let's do that. We've apparently played this game for 23 hours, according to the game. Okay. There's an airplane, right? Yeah, there's a helicopter there, so I can just use that. Enter. Off we go to the mission. Let's see if we can't get the remaining missions finished by the end of the stream. Let's make that the challenge. See if we can't do that. Drop low enough to ping this and then get the hell out of Dodge. I don't want to get attacked, I just want to mark it on the map. Drop down and grab this town as well. There we go. I might make a point of, even off stream, just going around the entire map and finding all the cities and like all the locations that you can drop to, just to make stuff easier. Well, and then with that, we abandon ship. Sorry, I'm trying to find a thing. I could beat you to death, sir. I have a metal thing on a what? I have a metal flail. You do not. Oh, and grab this. There we go. Oh, there's another thing. Honestly, finding all the stuff that's just scattered about the overworld is going to be the worst part when, if I ever decide to, like, 100% this. That's genuinely going to be the worst part, is finding all the stuff that's just scattered out in the middle of nowhere.
Ugh. Listen, Sir Dad, I need your help.
Sorry.
One of my men has infiltrated the government customs operations for some time, but they're onto me. He will have to leave the country quite quickly. Can you please pick him up and bring him to an airstrip, where we have arranged to have him flown out?
Get to the bridge!
Oh. Go straight down the middle then.
Three
There we go.
Excellent skills. Now, leave the bridge with our man.
Let's enter this, honestly. Better than the bike. Bike will just get me killed. Why is it pointing me back? Oh. Get out of the flaming car, you moron! Let's go! Come on, dude. We're almost there. Leaving this dude behind. Very much so. I need to restock on my assault rifle. There. Dive.
Thank you for helping the struggle.
There we go. You know what? Give me rocket launcher, please. It will let me explode that kernel that's over there. Totally worth it. That was funny. Just wait, that's a freaking rocket launcher! Fuck out of the way. Goodbye, SARS! Alright, I'm just gonna go grab that building. Or that location. And then we'll move on to the next,
Don't take it personally. It was a design flaw. That's all.
It was a design flaw. That's all. Okay. Well, off that way then, it seems. As bad as I am with them, I probably could have just used a plane to get here. Eh. There we go. Okay, here we are. There we go.
Stealing government diesel for some time. I need you to help us find out how much they know about it. Go to each of their research checkpoints, said Adu, and download the info off their computers.
Alright, what do we get here? More salt rifle. Okay. Okay, this is kind of a cool car. EXA, there we go.
One down, two to go.
Honestly, switching up for this would be the better option. I just picked up the rocket launcher specifically to blow up that one guy, so. death.
Don't take it personally. It was a design fault. That's all.
It was a design fault. That's all. Oh, shit. Last one's in this area. A, B, A, X, A, B, X, A.
You please me, Scorpio. You behave like a true Eula.
Guess I can explode that. There we go. Let's grab that. And then, where is next mission that isn't up on the mountain? Looks like the next non-mountain mission, next and last non-mountain mission is that guy. Oh. Y. X. B.
Tough luck.
Well, I might as well use this while I have it. Take care of that and take those out as well. Boom! Alright, off we go now. To the last mission that is on the ground and not in the mountains.
We have a visual requesting backup.
There we are. I don't think we're gonna get all of them done, but we might get most of them. Oh dear, I have two airplanes after me, that's gonna be a problem. I have two helicopters after me, that is not good. Smack, smack, and smack, and yeet! Goodbye, sir. Alright, continue driving, continue flying towards the city.
Air support on the way. ETA, 30 seconds.
Well, there's more locations I should grab. Since I can, I might as well grab them. The more of them I grab, the less of them I have to worry about. At least have that one. I don't really need it. I can work to that one if I want to get to the other. I'm basically just trying to fill in like where I have like no quick travel at all. Right, holding the ascend button doesn't actually make me go any faster. Instead I'm just mashing it. I'm just shooting into the ether because I can. I think, yeah, that's that, okay. Sorry, throat scucked. That's pretty common occurrence with me.
Probably get out and take the exfiltration or extraction thing, but
this is kind of more fun. See what I can get as well. Like, see if I can fill in more locations on the map. There we go. That's all that's left. Just shooting the ground there. No reason other than I can. Just like this man will die for no other reason than I can.
All units, we have reports of violence, sir. Report to location immediately.
I'm way above them. Oh no. Likely kill this guy with helicopter machine guns. go. Yes. 2 kilometers left till we get to the mission. That is what I have marked, right? Yes, the mission.
We are sending a bird over. We'll take care of this.
Ah. You think you can take care of this? I will win. I always win. Kitty, you're fine. You're not starving to death. And I'm not coming back to bed just so I can warm it up. No. She's insistent. She's just staring at me. Oh, there. Hi. Hi, cat. Location marked, and now I just helicopter to the ground, get out just so I don't start any issues, and go to the phone box.
My friend, a job for someone with your skills. I want you to break into a military compound and download some data from one of the computers. An easy enough task, I would think.
Okay. What are you giving me for this? Ooh! Ammo for my assault rifle! Oh, I just need to get into that military base. Okay. Well, I still have this here. Y-A-X-A-Y. Oh my god. B-X-Y, B-Y-X, B-Y. Oh dear. Okay. Okay. The fuck out of dodge.
Requesting air support.
Okay, where are the other ones all up there? So the best option would be jump to that and go to that one.
Repeat, send air support.
Punch. 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 just get the hell out of Dodge, that's all. Just keep climbing mountains, that's all that matters. Well, you know what, if I'm going up this way... No, that's the one that's like directly in a straight line for me, so let's do that. I think we can get like one or two more missions in? Not sure how many, and I don't think we can get more than that, and even then two I think is pushing it. Okay. Didn't see the SAMs, so that was my bad. There we go. Okay. That and yeet. I think we're only gonna get like this one more mission done. Extraction. Jump to there, and then I float over to the one that I want.
Here we are.
Still got me closer. Air jump. Not that. How many parachutes does this man have? Cause he doesn't repack it, it just flies away. But I think is why in Just Cause 3 they just gave him a wingsuit, which made more sense as to why he was just able to do this stuff. Instead of just infinite parachutes, it's like, yeah, no, he has a wingsuit. There we are. Mission. Yeah, I think this will definitely be this will definitely be the last one, I think.
I want you to help us deprogram a computer in one of the military bases. Their blasted radars and surface-to-air missiles are making it very difficult to smuggle contraband along certain routes. Will you help?
What are you giving me? Ah. Cool. Yes, give me some of these, please. I would like my triggered explosions back.
Try not to break. We have a visual. Requesting backup.
Oh dear. I exploded myself. Yay. I'm going to bring in my rocket launcher so I can just blow up that kernel immediately and make my life infinitely easier. Oh, did that forcibly override it? Did that cause it to skip the animation?
There it is. Now deprogram it so their surface-to-air missiles will no longer bother our planes.
We got a positive.
AXBYBY. Oh. Well, I broke that. Okay, where to next? I think we can get that one, last one then. Think we have enough time for it. Air support for one man with a rocket launcher? Dive! 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 Do a thing!
One of our best hitters, Saul Sukarno, is being executed today. The fascist government will transport him from death row in a truck. Go there and free him for me. I want my best boy to be.
There we go.
Catch up with the convoy and save Sukarno, comrade.
Where is he? I was not given a vehicle. Oh. This one will take a little bit, I think. Oh, we're in an armored truck, too, so this is actually not bad. Oh dear. Back down the hill. There we go. Sun driver points was an achievement, apparently. There we go. There we go. We're almost there. That was quite the journey to get here, but. Be able to get the lot. Is that the last? No, there's two more missions. Let's try. Three kilometers. Vehicles, please. Thank you. I would like my murder helicopter, please.
Try not to break.
Thank you for my murder helicopter. There we go. There are no drop-off points near that one, so I kind of need to do this. Blowing up a mountain. Okay. If she knows. Let's do it. Launching missiles? From where? Location? There. I have a feeling that that's going to take me back up there, so let's just... this one will definitely be the last challenge, because there's only 5 minutes left to stream. There's only 5 minutes left to stream, so... There we go. Grab this.
Comrade, only you can pull this one off. A contingent of my elite men are in danger. They were enjoying some time off at the Panao Alpine Ski Resort when they were attacked by government thugs. It seems our bribes don't work that well anymore, comrade. One of my favorite officers, and I do mean favorite in every way, has been seriously hurt. You need to get a doctor in there and take out the military goons outside. Please, comrade, this man means a lot to me. The doctor is already in place, waiting to be picked up.
Huh. Okay. Oh, I see. Doctor is all the way down there. All right. Just zoom down the hill, I guess. The doctor, and then I just need to know where to go for the other bit.
You took your time. Get me there quick so I can patch that man up before he dies.
Okay, it's down the hill.
Reports of violence in the sector. Respond to site immediately.
Here we
should be able to make it. Whoa, 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 no, 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 no. Okay, nope. Nope, we're surviving. I think we can make it. A minute. Yes, we can make it.
Troops everywhere! You have to deal with them so I can get inside and do my job!
Half is gone. Now take out the rest!
Oh dear. Okay. Well, I think
government troop.
Okay.
It's everywhere. You have to deal with them so I can get inside and do my job.
We'll try one last time, and then I'll just then we'll just save it for whatever the next time of me doing this is. Who's being shot at?
Most excellent, my sweet warrior. My man in the hotel will live to please borrow another day.
Okay, well, grab that, and then that is, let's just let the sound finish. Let the sound finish. I'm just being paranoid. Saving? Okay. Cool. Okay, now I'm going to save.
Personals do the actual main save file. Perfect. Now I'll leave it here because I can exit the windows from here.
Okay, to those of you who are here, thank you for coming, thank you for watching.
Sunday, we'll be finishing Vesperia.
And then, depending on how much time is left, we'll be starting our next Sunday game, which I've narrowed down to between two, and I'm leaning towards the shorter of the two things that I was thinking of. So, you'll either see it next week or the week after, depending on how much time beating the rest of Vesperia takes. But anyways, to those of you who are here, thank you for coming, thank you for watching. If you're interested in any of the VODs, no longer on Twitch, they're on my YouTube, there's a link down below in the About Me, or I'm posting it in the chat right now. So like I said, Sunday's Last of Vesperia, and, depending on how much time is left after we finish Vesperia, it'll either be some post-game Vesperia stuff, or it'll be, the new Sunday game. But yeah, that's that. So thank you guys for coming, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.